humanoid robot, you think Tesla and Optimus, but I've been digging in to this company. It's an interesting round. The numbers are big. What have you learned?
Yeah, figure this is an alternative to Optimus, what Elon Musk is building. This company, like you said, is building humanoid robots. And the idea here is one, to address labor shortages in the labor market at some point, but also to substitute for humans for more dangerous jobs, perhaps on production lines and such. And what we're told is that there could be an announcement this week for a slew of funding topping $675 million, like you said, at that $2 billion, or about $2 billion pre-money valuation. And you have a lot of big names in one funding round, which is quite rare. You have Jeff Bezos's personal investment firm, Explore. You have Intel coming in with a $25 million investment, Nvidia coming in at a $50 million investment, Amazon's VC arm, Samsung's VC arm, LG's VC arm, plus Microsoft coming in with $95 million, OpenAI coming in at $5 million. So certainly you have the who's who there of companies interested in artificial intelligence, robotics, and these types of future technologies. So this is going to be quite interesting to see how it all develops.
You know, the Nvidia piece is interesting. You know, they've invested all over the place privately, and as we learned in the 13Fs, in some public companies as well. I think I'm right in saying at one point OpenAI thought about just buying Figure AI outright. What can you tell me about the company's progress? Do they have anything to show for their work in humanoid robotics so far?
You know, before Sam Altman was ousted as CEO last year, there were some pretty deep negotiations regarding an acquisition of Figure by OpenAI. There were also more extensive conversations around bigger investments, and the OpenAI investment ultimately came down to only $5 million. And I say only, you compare it to the $50 million from Nvidia, the $100 million from Bezos, you have $100 million from a venture capital firm called Parkway. So certainly the OpenAI deal sort of really fell apart amidst the whole Sam Altman situation last year. In terms of the progress that Figure has made, you know, they've published some videos and some specifications on their website. It's unclear who's further ahead, Figure or, you know, Elon Musk's Optimus, but clearly they're selling the goods to these investors and getting enough money from them. You can see the video they're playing. It's unclear if that's real or some sort of, you know, AI created mock-up or, you know, preview of what's to come. Certainly it's going to be years or even a decade plus before what you see in that video is a reality. But clearly these companies have enough money to put in, you know, what amounts to change under their couch, to place some bets here and there and hope that Figure works out for them.